Feeling a great deal of anxiety and fear and reservations about the future. At a time when people are going to work and don't know whether or not they will have a job when they get off. Look at your life right now. Whatever you've done up to this point in time, your life is working. Whatever you have produced, it came out of you as a result of the kind of person that you have become. It's a result of your choices. It's a result of your consciousness. Now you have to ask yourself, are you satisfied with what you have produced? Is this what you want? Would you like for things to be better?